currently a CNC programmer, and most of the stuff that I've learned here is stuff that I use every day at work.
CNC is an abbreviation for computer numerical control, which means that you're using a computer to control machine tool motion. Students are learning to set up the machines, run the machines, program the machines, troubleshoot problems. Someone that's mechanically inclined and understands spatial abilities, be able to look at a two-dimensional drawing and see that picture or see that image in a three-dimensional shape.
The thing that I like about it the most is being able to draw something on a computer, see a digital model of it, and then go out and produce it in the real world. I mean, we do everything from start to finish. We start with a print, end up with a finished product, and do everything in between. A lot of the stuff we do is directly tied to what you're going to be doing in the real world.
It's a really unique time for someone that has a good set of skills.
There's definitely work out there. People are begging for skilled workers.